Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Drangleic. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you. You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed.
What is your name? At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy.
Take a closer look.
Who do you think it's supposed to be?
Think back. Past. Yes, it's an effigy of you. All people come here for the same reason, to break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
Well, you never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
This is a limbo, a link between Drangleic and the outer world. Fair traveler, I know that you must have a story. Why else would you visit such a place? This lost, decayed kingdom. My name is Millibeth. The old women were once fire keepers. I am here to look after them. It is what my mother did, and her mother before her, and so on. The old women were keep, but now the fire shows signs of fading, and the kingdom is beset by hollows. The old women are sisters. I am told there was a fourth. Long ago, fought, but now they are lost, scattered to the winds. The old women are sick. Long ago, but now they are lost.
You must go
Well, I suppose if you find yourself at an impasse. But if your will is yet unbroken, then you may return here. To start again. With a clean slate. Now, go along.
Thank you. business with me. Heavens above. Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen. Hey, you don't think a real-life person was turned to stone, do you? See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long. Ach, hey.
Welcome to my shop. I'm Morlin, and I sell armor. Oh, sorry, please do have a look at my wares. I could really use the business, if you'd be so kind. I came from the west, from Vol. Have you been there? Very competitive, of course. But I didn't have the funding for that, so I left home. You know, it's been years since then, and I've made very little headway. I don't even know why I'm still here. Everything's all run down and dying. It's terrible for business, really. Well, I do hope I see you again.
Oh,
was in here, but now somebody's gone and...
The smell of irreversible fate. This is Majula. It is a kind of settlement. A place where life is almost normal. And in Drangleic these days, there are very few places like that. Solden. And like you, I lost everything, and now I'm here. You probably heard that it was possible to break the curse here. Well, that's not true at all. There's nothing here for you, me, or anybody. Do you know much of... Even I'm told that the soul is the anything living, sentient or no, supposedly has one. What we call the curse. Do you see what? To be alive. We, and that's quite a predicament, really. There are four beings in this land with giant souls. And wherever you go from here, you'll sooner or later come up against them. Each has a powerful soul and a terrible curse. If that frightens you, then you ought to just... Do you ever... The journey of an undead is long and treacherous. You'll face invaders from other worlds at every turn. If you need help, why? When you face danger, the protection is yours, if you...
Mm-hmm.
is a white people are weak, but the blue sentinels watch over us in their benevolence. Let the sentinels cradle you in their embrace. Do you feel it suits me just? It will grow on you, this place. Do you see the way there was once a great fort? You may just find, but don't venture too far in. Hade's Tower of Flame lies in the cathedral, but the road leading there is pet. The gate is rigged with some contraption. But how it works, may you find peace on your journey.
Once you have found them, return here to me, so that hope will not fade away. Is that a shard you found? Here, to see light, however faint. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry. My name is Kale. I am a traveler, like yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map. Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came to this forsaken land, it was... a curse? Something about a curse? How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps. I came to this land some time ago. Drangleic, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather spacious mansion there. I've made it my temporary home. Well, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Drangleic. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom. Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? I don't seem to recall. Were you looking for that? Wonderful. Then you're fascinated by maps, just like me. Shame on you. You should have told me before. Here, take this. A key to the mansion. What a joy to meet. Incredible, really. Oh, but one thing. I can't be... Something about it feels...
Thank you.